Hi, my name is Tyler, and welcome to my Fun Fact Friday video!
Episode 4, Tyler and the Tortoise.
Hey Gabe, we're talking about tortoises. You know what a creep is?
Not that kind of creep.
A group of tortoises is called a creep, but creeps are not seen often because tortoises prefer to roam alone.
Tortoise's shell is made up of 60 bones connected together like my old buddies right here.
Hey Tyler, I have a question for you. What's the difference between a tortoise and a turtle?
The biggest difference between the two is that the turtles love water. But tortoises can't swim and are considered land dwellers. As far as appearances, tortoises have heavier shells and their feet are short and sturdy with bent legs like elephants. Turtles typically have a lighter weight shell and webbed feet with long claws, or some have flippers.
That's my video. Thanks for watching, and have a blessed day!
Do the tortoise go, do the tortoise go, do the tortoise go, do the tortoise go.
Go. Go.
Tortoise, tortoise.